position. Donald J. Trump is now President of the United States. President Obama.
For what a great honor to be able to introduce for the first time ever anywhere the 45th President of the United States of America.